She's not thrilled about that. My wife, my friend Noah, and I are headed to Stratton, Vermont to go snowboarding for the weekend. And hopefully we'll be able to use these bad boys. But technically there's a strict no drones policy on the mountain, so we're gonna have to be creative about how we use them. My hope is that the drone policy is really primarily applied to like people that use DJI Phantoms and don't know how to use them. I'm hoping that something small and racy will go somewhat unnoticed and be a little bit more like guerrilla style approach, like just being able to kind of get in and out without anybody really noticing.
I don't think you'll be okay with it.
So you think that I'm too goody-two-shoes to do something?
Your track record shows this.
So in the past, Rachel has tried to encourage me to do stuff that I wouldn't normally do, like trespassy sorts of things. And so she thinks that's going to carry into this. I think she might be right. Yeah. We'll find out, I guess. The worst comes to worst. If I just kind of went up and did some flippy floppies over the top of, you know, where we're staying and just with the mountain in view, I think I'd be satisfied with the effort of bringing drones along, but hopefully we can do more than just that. This is literally going to be the comfiest plane ride ever. We've been on the road for like 3 hours driving through the middle of nowhere, Vermont, which is actually quite beautiful compared to Indiana, where everything is just friggin' cornfields. But we're bordering on getting there. Ready to get out of the car and on the slopes.
Time I've been here, I've been trying to find a place to potentially bring my drone. This particular run is pretty excluded, and look at that beautiful view. So I think after lunch I'm going to try to bring it back up here and just go for a quick rip and then land and go back to the house and take it back, and hopefully that will work. It should be fun. Let's see if we can't get in some trouble. Okay, I'm not sure if you'll be able to hear me at all, but I'm smuggling my drone stuff up to the top of the mountain to try to get some beautiful sunset shots from the top. I think this is technically against the rules, so we're gonna have to be sneaky and fast, but I think if we can pull it off, it'll be worth it. questions asked. Nobody gave us a second look. We actually had two ski patrol go by while I was packing up. Didn't even look at me, so, whew, made it in and out. No drones were confiscated in the making of this film. And now I'm gonna get back home, get warm, and get some dinner. So, thanks for joining me on this snowboarding and droning adventure. It's been an absolute blast. I can't wait to get home, continue making videos, and stay flying. See ya.
That looked awful.
That sucked.